Football will help grow enrollment by as many as 100 students. experience our outstanding Benedictine education. When Mount Marty grows, so does economic development in Yankton. These additional students will bring revenue to this community and this region, along with the additional visitors. Our hope is some of these students will decide to make Yankton a permanent home. Official timeline for development of the program will be at the discretion of the head coach, and the search for the program's inaugural head coach will begin in May. We plan to play our first varsity GPAC contest in the fall of 2022. So, please help me welcome college football back to Yankton after a 35-year absence. Thank you, and God bless.
Young students. Yeah, linebackers.